guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing the FBI fitness test.
What? FBI fitness test? I didn't sign up for that, I'm out.
Okay, fine, I'll do it. But if I'm going to be in the FBI fitness test, I'm going to have to have FBI fitness glasses.
Whoa! I didn't figure out how that would actually work.
Cool. I'm ready. Right guys, I've got my sister with me. I've got my uncle Luke. So I'm ready to do this.
Okay, let's get into it.
Right guys, to pass the FBI fitness test, you have to complete a certain number of four exercises. Sit-ups, push-ups, a 300 meter sprint, and a 1.5 mile run with no more than a 5 minute break between each one. The target number is different for men and women.
I don't know about you guys, but that sounds tough.
All right, so are you ready, Jacob?
Yes.
Get down. Five.
Oh, shut up, that was hard. Guys, because I am only 10 years old, I halved the scores and the points. So, altogether, I got 10 points because we halved it. So, altogether, I got 41 push-ups in 39 seconds, which I'm quite pleased with. So, now it's Molly's go. Molly, are you ready? Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Around 16 push-ups.
What is quite good, isn't it?
Okay, so guys, I am half in the target because I'm 9 years old, and I got 16 push-ups, and that means I've got 5 points. So, you know.
Right. So next up is sit-ups, and we're going to see how many Jacob can do in a minute.
All right.
Ready, steady.
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Really hard. So in a minute I got 42 sit-ups. I'm really impressed with that because that's more than the push-ups I got in a minute. Now it's Molly's turn. Let's see how she goes. Oh wait, sorry. Reset. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
your hands on the your legs.
Yes, I
the look of your head.
Right, Molly just absolutely smashed that challenge with 39 sit-ups. Because we're only kids and we're half in the scores, she got 10 points just like me. So, Molly, what are you actually doing, though?
I'm going to the FBI.
Want to come with me?
Yeah, sure.
Clearly good enough.
I just want you all to remember to subscribe to my brother's channel and help him get to 1,000 subscribers. Thank you.
Alright, so, right, you need to go over there to Dad. That's where the 300 metres is. And, very important question, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Just did the 300 meter run in 1 minute 13 seconds, and now I'm going to time Molly doing her 300 meter run.
Right, now it's Molly's go to do the 300 meter sprint.
It's to my dad and back, so let's see how you can what you do. 3, 2, 1, go! She got here, so she got around 1 minute and 26 seconds. So Molly, well done.
Thank you. I'm done now.
Soon?
Yeah. I wish you didn't get stitches.
Yeah, that's good. Right, me and Molly just passed the 300 meter sprint, and now let's move on to the 1.5 mile run.
Okay, so I've got some epic FBI glasses. If there's an if, we complete this last challenge, and it is a 1.5 meter run.
Mile run.
I
think that'd be the sprint of my life, all right?
Yeah. And let's get into it, see if he gets his up.
So, right now we're walking to do to start our 1.5 mile run. As my sister calls it, the 1.5 metre run.
I might be crazy, and my brother might think I'm crazy, but the only reason I call it the 1.5 metre run is because that's what it feels like to me. Let's just get a beautiful view around here. Like, why are you moving the camera around? They can see this. Okay, we're just about to start our 1.5 mile run, and I hear you asking what I'm feeling, and I'm feeling excited, but also very hot, because it's a very summery day. But, let's get started.
Right, just got the fitness watch on, about to do 1.5 mile run, let's go. Right, about to start, 3, 2, 1, go. Stop once for that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, let me you get my sister's reaction soon.
Okay. 300. 1.5 miles done. That was hard. Gotta admit. Bye.
Right guys, just completed. The 1.5-mile run, and I did it in 13 minutes, 47 seconds. Molly did it in, wasn't it 23 minutes. So because we're doubling our times, I got 10 points, and Molly was like 10 seconds off from 10 points, but she got 5 points. Are you gutted about that?
Yes, very.
That was a really hard run. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed the video.
Bye. I guess you completed the challenge, so.
Thank you. Well, I guess I did quite well with these challenges. If you want to try it out yourself, then you'll see how difficult it is. Bye-bye.
Bye.